the south, oh, from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, the name of the Lord is praised all around the globe, all around the globe, in the heavens, on the earth, the name of the Lord God Almighty, oh, well, it's rising up all around, it's the anthem of the Lord's renown, well, it's rising up all around, it's the anthem of the Lord's renown, and everyone sings. Together we sing, and everyone sing, together, together we sing, your praise, and everyone sing, sing it out, together we sing.
Yes, Lord, the earth is filled with your glory. It's filled with your glory. Hallelujah, God. It's rising up all around. It's the anthem of every praise, every worship. Just going up, sweet smelling incense before God right now. It's from every heart. Just go ahead and just sing out and declare, God, you alone are worthy, you alone are worthy. But let it rise up, let it rise up. Overcome every situation. Sing the truth of God over every challenge, over every mountain. Sing the truth of God. Let your praise rise, rise, let it rise.
Just go ahead, just engage with God at this time. Just totally be captured, be enraptured by His presence. Nothing else will do, and no one else will do. Right now, nothing else matters but you, oh God. Nothing else matters but you, oh
righteousness being restored. And the
great trial of famine and darkness and sorrow. Still we're the voice in the desert, crying, prepare the way of the Lord. Behold, He comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun.
Jubilee, and out of sight. salvation comes from you. And these are the days of Ezekiel, dry bones becoming his flesh. Can you just sing over those dry bones and declare, you dry bones, you will live. Because the Lord spoke to Ezekiel and said, Ezekiel, what do you see? I see these dry bones, Lord. Is there any life in them? And Ezekiel replied, Lord, you know. Lord, you know. There can be no life. And the Lord said, speak life. Speak life. And this morning, can we speak life over what seems to be dry bones, what seems to be impossible situations? Speaking life is speaking the truth of God's word. Saying, God, you promise, and so I just release, I declare your word, God. Lord, you promised. You said. You say, and so I say, God. So this morning, we're just going to declare life. Speak life. Maybe it's our work. Maybe it's our family. Maybe it's something to do with health. Something to do with finances. Something to do with something seems like mountain. But we're going to speak life. And we're going to say, there's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. Speak life. We speak life. I choose to speak life. Over every seemingly dead situation, impossible situations, I speak life. I speak life. I declare. Just go ahead and declare. Maybe over your life, over your own life, just say, I'm victorious. I am triumphant. I'm saved. I'm healed, delivered. I'm a child of God. I'm loved. I'm precious in His sight. I belong to Jesus. I belong to Jesus. I'm safe in the hands of my Master. Oh yes, I'm saved, I'm healed, I'm delivered. Just go ahead, sing it out. Sing it out. Say, I'm victorious. Can we say that out? I'm victorious. I'm victorious. I'm triumphant. I'm triumphant. I'm healed. I'm healed by His stripes. I'm healed by His stripes. Go ahead, declare it. I'm healed. I'm healed by His stripes. Oh, I'm delivered. I'm redeemed. I'm victorious. I'm victorious. Oh, not by my might, not by my strength, but by the Spirit of God, but by the Spirit of the Lord. I speak life. Over your family, just say, they are blessed. My family, my spouse, my child, my children, they are blessed. They are blessed. Oh, in my house. There will be the voice of rejoicing. There will be the voice of rejoicing. Go ahead. Just declare, there will be the voice of rejoicing. I speak life. I speak life. I speak life. And the sinews came, and the flesh cowered, and the breath came. And behold, there arose a great army. Behold, there arose a great army. This is the work of the Lord. Work of the Lord, the seal of the Lord, the seal of the Lord, not by might, not by strength, not by human wisdom, not by human manufacturing, but by the Spirit of God, by the hand of God, by the hand of God. Oh, He comes, salvation comes, sozo comes, all comes in His name. Oh, yeah, rise up.
the strength of the Lord, in the strength of the Lord, I rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, in the strength of the Lord.
Sing it.
In the strength of the Lord, I rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, in the strength of the Lord, in the strength of the Lord, yes, I rise up, rise up, I rise up.
In the name of Jesus, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, in the strength of the Lord, in the strength of the Lord, yes, I rise up, rise up, I rise up, rise up, in the strength of the Lord, in the strength of the Lord.
Now those who are down in the spirit, you say, I rise up in the joy of the Lord, with the victory of the Lord. Let's go ahead and sing it. Yes, I rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up,
in the joy,
in the joy of the Lord, in the joy of the Lord. Rise up, rise up, I rise up, rise up, in the joy of the Lord, in the joy of the Lord.
Where there is confusion, you know, His peace reigns. If there is confusion in your life, and you're a candidate for the peace of God, and this peace comes from the Prince of Peace Himself, the Prince of Peace Himself, the kind of peace that knows no understanding, that passes human understanding.
Rise up,
sing.
Rise up, rise up, I rise up, rise up,
in the peace,
in the peace of the Lord, in the peace of the Lord, yes, I rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, in the peace of the Lord, in the peace of the Lord. Yes, I rise up, rise up, rise up.
Sing it out, sing it out.
In the peace of the Lord, in the peace of the Lord. Rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, in the peace of the Lord.
Oh,
Worship you alone, God, for you alone are worthy.
And worship you alone, you are worthy. And worship you alone. And worship you alone, the one who's enthroned in the heavens. And worship you.
Thank you, God.